happening a week later? I don't know, but I loved it. Oh, and I love this.
Here comes another champion.
This contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Richmond, Virginia, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Mickie.
Gutsy performance last night at Night of Champions for Mickie James when she beat Katie Lee Burchill to retain the title.
And tonight, Raw is brought to you by Just for Men. Stay in the game with Just for Men hair color.
And brought to you by Rock Band for the Wii, rated T for Teen, in stores now.
And by Snickers.
Peace.
And by New Mentos Gum. It's mouthwatering.
You know you want that. And when the boys see me, they're showing red. Every day I want to run away from the boys, they only want to play. College chicks just want to be like me.
Oh, that's it. That boy's ears are bleeding.
Just want to get with me. Don't be a player hater, because you know.
Stop singing. Thank goodness.
Oh, Mickie just said, are we going to have a match here tonight or what? You know, Jillian in the latest issue of WWE Magazine, King, she says she wrote that book or that song, Sliced Bread, in 10 minutes. Memorized it in 20.
Really? Well, she's pretty smart. You know, she speaks five languages.
Oh!
But she can't sing in any of them. Uh-oh.
Mickie James.
Nice move there. Hey! Wow!
Four-time women's champion. Ooh, taking it to Jillian.
Great, out on the floor.
Really going part of this matchup. Title not on the line tonight, but a big match for Jillian would put her in the title hunt with a win here over Mickie James. What a gutsy performance by James last night against Katie Lee at Night of Champions.
Oh, it was a great match. But look at Jillian now putting the pressure on Mickie James. Left arm and shoulder there.
Well, remember, that was the shoulder that was injured at the hands of Katie Lee just 24 hours ago.
I thought Mickie James was, or Jillian was going to soften up Mickie James just with the singing.
What? Come on, let me.
Becca!
Come on!
Can you go?
Come on!
Let me see you move your arm.
Let me in!
Let me see you move it.
Come on!
Referee Jack Doan was the official last night in that championship matchup, so he's very well aware of the shoulder injury. Mickie, ooh! Trying to get back into it, but just can't use the arm.
Well, you know,
cover by Jillian in a kick out.
After that match, the trainer spent quite a bit of time with Mickie. I think they thought that she may, or worried that she may have a dislocated shoulder, but she's a gamer. She's here tonight and competing.
The scrappy WWE Women's Champion, Mickie James.
Ooh, man.
Jillian, great athlete in her own right. Make fun of her singing, but the way she's in the ring.
Seat.
Hopping out of the way.
Oh, now that was a nice move. Good counter. Oh! Ooh! What about fair play? Mickie James giving it right back to Jillian, and Jillian going right back again for that shoulder.
Jillian really had Mickie scouted, doing what she needed to do, taking advantage of the injured arm.
Oh, watch this.
Oh! Jillian went to the well once too often.
And Mickie, oh,
caught Jillian on the jaw.
Man.
The cover. And off the Mick kick, Mickie James picks up the win.
Man.
Here is your winner, Mickie James.
I thought we were seeing a repeat of CM Punk's Go to Sleep. The Mick kick put the lights out for Jillian.
Maybe it put the lights out on her singing career as well.
Boy, this sold-out Oklahoma City crowd here tonight enjoying Raw as we are.